Okay, so I put reflective tape on the sidewall so that the Hoffman balancer will pick up through the eye as it rotates up to speed, and then we'll get a reading, and it'll tell us where to put the tape.
Very good.
Here we go. Put 3.5 ounces right at the 12 o'clock position, but on the back side of the wheel.
Okay, very good.
All right. So I gotta go get 3.5 ounces. That's my weight. So then, here's how I read. In the same position and then run it one last time, and I think we're probably going to be there.
Okay. So we're going after the 0.8 now.
Right. Okay, so basically we're gonna put a quarter ounce, one more, and that's it. We'll be right there.
Okay.